I, Sean, take you, Carrie, to be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bed.
In good times and in bed.
Waiting on the day when my thoughts are my own.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
When you'll be there for me, baby.
It was just during the outbreak of COVID, and this is when Sean had met Carrie. He literally ran to my house. When I opened the door to that knock, the look in his eye, the smile on his face, the feeling of being your cheerleader came back, and I was just praying, hoping, continuing that you would continue and continue and continue, and you did.
I'm waiting on the day.
Support you guys to hope every day is to cheer you on.
I'm waiting on the day when that voice comes to say that it's not wrong.
Carrie, I am so proud of you, the woman you've become. You are intelligent, funny, and kind. You always put yourself ahead of others. I know you will be a wonderful wife. Now you and Sean are beginning another chapter of your life.
When you left me on the way.
Sean, you're clearly more than just a music maestro because you've managed to capture my sister's heart. The way you make her smile is nothing short of beautiful. You've got the patience of a saint and a heart of gold to match. And today, I just don't gain a brother-in-law, I gain a friend.
Family and loves spending time together. Sean, we're happy to welcome you into our family. You and Curry are the perfect match. You both are passionate about multiple things, including sports, music, and most of all, each other. It's very apparent that you both love each other deeply.
Out of the corner of my eye, caught you.
I, Carrie, take you, Sean, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
You are light as a butterfly, as heavy.
We've shared a lifetime of adventures and memories together, and through all of the laughter and a few tears, you've been more than a sibling, you've been my lifelong friend. And now, just like Ross and Rachel, you have found your lobster. And I couldn't be happier to witness the beginning of this new chapter in your love story.
I'm wild like a storm out the stars in my blood.
I'd like to take a moment to thank John and Terry for raising possibly the most thoughtful, caring, selfless to describe Carrie. And to Mom and Dad, thank you for trying to do the same.
Because you are my love, like when I fell into your eyes.
I notice how Sean is slowly learning country songs. He has been, so he must love you very much.
Is it okay if I call you mine from here?
Can I receive this ring?
As a sign of my love and
fidelity. As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
What God joins together, let no man separate.
Keely, kiss your brother.
Oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me.
Carrie, today is you and Sean's wedding day and one of the happiest days of our lives.
We were victims of the night. The chemical, physical,
Carrie and Sean, Mom and I love you both very much. We hope you have a happy and healthy life together. Everybody, please raise your glass, please. A toast for Mr. and Mrs. Sean Jarnan.
To Carrie, thank you. You have been incredible. One of the most amazing humans I've ever met, and stunning as always today. So with that, I hope everyone enjoys the evening, enjoy the food, enjoy the drink, enjoy the laughter, and have a good time.
Good evening, everyone, and thank you for being here to celebrate the love that has brought us here together today, the incredible bond between my sister Carrie and her wonderful partner, Sean. May your journey together be filled with love, laughter, and unforgettable adventures. I couldn't be happier for you both. Cheers.
Have fun, enjoy each other, laugh, travel, create memories, and hopefully, a few children.
Yeah.